Hi, one of the biggest myths about breastfeeding is that breast milk is not produced if the baby is delivered by cesarean section. On whatparentsask.com, we have ace blogger Anupama Dalmia sharing how she got past that myth.
Hi, I'm Anupama Dalmia. I'm a dancer, blogger, and I co-own a cookery website along with my mother. But apart from these various hats that I don, I think the most important one, which I believe in my life, is that of a mother. My daughter is 2.5 years old, and one thing which I believe very strongly about since the time I've become a mother is breastfeeding. The second big myth about breastfeeding is related to C-section moms. So people think that after a C-section, one cannot breastfeed or, you know, the milk doesn't get produced. That's really a big myth. I had an emergency C-section and I was feeding my baby minutes after my surgery. So the thing is, the milk starts getting produced during pregnancy itself. So it really has nothing to do with your mode of delivery. And what happens is the milk that gets produced initially is colostrum. So it doesn't really look like the milk, which is why it probably confuses a lot of people, and unfortunately a lot of medical professionals are also not really that much aware about breastfeeding. And that is why I always insist that, you know, one must consult a lactation consultant, because they are the real experts. So if you're having a planned C-section, or even if it's an emergency, always discuss about this with your doctor in advance to ensure that your baby is not taken away from you, and, you know, you're feeding your baby after the surgery. You can. It's very much possible.
Breast milk production starts as soon as the baby comes out. In fact, the separation of the placenta is the signal for the body to begin producing breast milk. So, whether it is a natural birth or a cesarean section, breast milk is always produced immediately. Do not be derailed by myths. On whatparentsask.com, we're celebrating World Breastfeeding Week. Support breastfeeding. Thank you.